న్యూస్ అప్డేట్ కోసం ఛానల్ ను సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి. పక్కనే ఉండే బెల్ సింబల్ ను క్లిక్ చేయడం మర్చిపోకండి. అప్డేట్స్ ని మిస్ అవ్వకండి.
హైదరాబాద్ మరో అంతర్జాతీయ సదస్సుకు వేదికయింది. తెలంగాణ జాగృతి ఆధ్వర్యంలో నిర్వహించే ఈ సదస్సు ఈ రోజు నుండి 2 రోజుల పాటు జరగనుంది. హైదరాబాద్ నోవెటల్లో జరిగే ఈ సదస్సుకు గాంధేయ మార్గంలో సుస్థిర అభివృద్ధి ఆవిష్కరణలు పేరు పెట్టారు. శుక్రవారం ఏర్పాటు చేసిన ఆతిథ్య సమావేశంలో వివిధ దేశాల నుంచి వచ్చిన ప్రతినిధులకు సదస్సు లక్ష్యాలను తెలంగాణ జాగృతి అధ్యక్షురాలు ఎంపీ కవిత వివరించారు. గాంధేయ మార్గంలో సుస్థిర అభివృద్ది సాధనతో పాటు నూతన ఆవిష్కరణల కోసం సదస్సులో యువ నాయకులు చర్చించాలని కోరారు. 110 దేశాల నుంచి 500కు పైగా ప్రతినిధులు సదస్సులో పాల్గొనేందుకు రావటం సంతోషంగా ఉందన్నారు. సదస్సులో పాల్గొనేందుకు ప్రముఖ సామాజిక కార్యకర్త అన్నా హజారీ శుక్రవారమే హైదరాబాద్ చేరుకున్నారు. ఆయనకు కవిత సాదర స్వాగతం పలికారు. అన్నా హజారీతో పాటు ప్రత్యేక అతిథిగా సార్క్ మాజీ సెక్రటరీ జనరల్ అర్జున్ బహదూర్ థాప హాజరు కానున్నారు. 20వ తేదీ ముగింపు సమావేశానికి తెలుగు రాష్ట్రాల గవర్నర్ నరసింహన్ హాజరు కానున్నారు. మొత్తం 135 దేశాల నుండి 550 మంది ప్రతినిధులు పాల్గొంటారు. 16 దేశాల నుండి 70 మంది వక్తలు, 40 మంది ప్రత్యేక ఆహ్వానితులు హాజరవుతారని నిర్వాహకులు వెల్లడించారు.
फिर यहाँ के लोग भी बहुत आएंगे. 10-12 अलग अलग सेशंस होंगे कहीं, अलग अलग एंटरप्रेन्योर्स हैं सर.
हैदराबाद से भी है.
हैदराबाद से भी है. हैदराबाद से
बाहर के भी
है. बाहर के ही ज़्यादा है सर, यहाँ से कम है. क्योंकि बाहर के लोग जो युवा में काम कर रहे हैं उनको हमने रखा है सर. जो यहाँ पे फिट करती है लेडी उनको हमने रखा. हिंदी में बोलते जाएंगे वो अंग्रेजी में बोलते हैं, पर आपकी बात तो उन तक पहुंचना ज़रूरी है ना. इसीलिए जब भी वह यहाँ राष्ट्रपति जी आते हैं तो उनका ट्रांसलेट करते हैं वो लेडी.
2019. We thank you everyone from coming from different corners of the world, different corners. The Gandhian path to innovation and sustainability. First of all, I would like to introduce you and I would like to give a huge round of applause. On stage, His Excellency, our honorable guests, to please take their seat. Naveen Achari on stage, please. With these words, I hope that you will find these 3 days meaningful, and I hope that you will build connections that will last a long time. And I hope that you went to Telangana Jagruthi to share the presidential address with you. Ma'am.
Good evening, honorable guests on the stage and the delegates who have landed here from across the globe. Welcome to India. And we are very, very glad that you have taken the time to travel for so long. I frequently fly international, so I know how difficult travel can be. But I am very glad all of you are here today. And in India, we believe in a concept called Atithi Devo Bhava. Guest is treated as God himself. So whoever have flown into this country will be looked up with utmost care, and I'm sure Telangana Jagruthi volunteers have already done a good job, and they will have to be on their toes for the next 2 days. Please do take care of the guests very well, because they are none other than God themselves. So please do take care of them. This is a very informal gathering today. Just wanted to meet up the guests who have already landed here. Tomorrow will be the formal sessions beginning in the morning, 10:30. I'm very, very happy to see Sri Arjun Bahadur Thapaji, former Secretary General SAR, to be present here, and His Excellency Gligor Taskovich, ex-Minister of Foreign Investment, Republic of Macedonia, is here. Very kind of you, sir. Budhika Patiranaji, Honorable Deputy Minister of Industry and Commerce, Sri Lanka. We thank you for the time that you have taken out, sir. Suresh C. Chalisaji, His Excellency Prime Minister Mr. Koirala's External Affairs Advisor and Nepal's Ambassador to USA and UK. Thank you for being here, sir. Ambassador Madhu Raman Acharyaji, Permanent Representative of Nepal to UN. I think he'll soon be landing. And Ronaldo Emilio Seguraji, Social Policy Strategist, Costa Rica. He'll also be soon joining us. And I'm very pleased and glad to let all of you know that our chief guest for tomorrow, Mr. Anna Hazare ji, who's a Gandhian himself, is already here. And our local member of Legislative Assembly ji, who represents this constituency, Mr. Gandhi ji, is here. Thank you, sir. And Navin Achari is the General Secretary of Telangana Jagruthi. He is here. And this is a gala night, not a time to have big long speeches. So I truly hope that you enjoy the Hyderabadi music. Sitar is here, then followed by Kavali, which is a wonderful art. And the artists of Hyderabad have done very well. I hope you enjoy the Kavali also. And tomorrow will be the discussions about various issues. But I would just like to end my speech with one sentence. Today, when I look at 500 plus delegates who have come in from 110 countries, I can see an umbrella of youth organizations already covering the whole of the world. And in this next 2 days, when we discuss about various issues pertaining to sustainable development and how to achieve them to make this world a better place by using Gandhian philosophy, I believe we can all arrive at better solutions. Various people, various organizations, many youngsters are working on many of these issues, and in the next 2 days we hope to find much more better solutions, refine our thoughts, kindle our spirits again, and then get back to the world and work with a much more energetic approach. And the Gandhian philosophy is not new to the world. We will speak about it in detail tomorrow, but taking his spirit, this is his 150th birth anniversary. Whole of India is celebrating. Many nations, many Gandhian fans are celebrating his birthday, and I'm very happy Telangana Jagruthi is able to do this international conference. This is a first of its kind conference in India, so I believe many youngsters in India themselves will be also very inspired by this conference, and the insights shared by various dignitaries present here will also give us a different approach towards life and various issues that we will be addressing. And about Telangana Jagruthi, it is an NGO. We have been working in various aspects, starting from the rural development to the cultural issues, cultural awareness. I particularly am very, very interested in promoting indigenous art and culture. We've been working on those areas as well. And youth development has been a major focus area also. Starting from tomorrow, we will be having various stalls and various information brochures that will be provided. So if any of the delegates or the dignitaries present here believe that the programs Jagruthi has taken up can be done in a better way, we are open for suggestions. There will be a suggestion box as well placed in the conference for the next 2 days. We will kindly and warmly welcome all the suggestions, because end of the day, you, me, everybody who's present here today are only working to make the world a better place, and are only working to make sure we harness the young energy present here to make the world a better place. And I truly hope all of us will, as a network, will be able to do much more. Thanks again. I hope you enjoy the food and also the Kavali of Hyderabad. Thank you. Jai Telangana, Jai Jagruthi.
Thank you, ma'am, for to launch Telangana Jagruthi International Youth.
Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, share. Follow on Facebook, Google+, Twitter, Instagram. For more updates, please subscribe Great Telangana TV.